don't know if you guys can see all that, but I'm always keeping an eye out for deer in my travels. Every day I see, you know, some deer. Well, most days, but this takes the cake. Oh no, not another one.
Another one, oh goody.
So now we have a 98, 99, and a 2000. And sneak peek, but I got another one coming up. You'll find out later. So now we got three Camrys. What do you have to say about that?
Pretty good. Good stuff.
Oopsie poopsie. So yeah, I've got this another one here. So we're going to, of course, make the standalone harness for it. On the actual, the other one that we ran into, we ran into a snag, and the security system, there's an aftermarket security system, and it saved our butt. So for sure, we're going to make a standalone security system on this guy. Now, I've got to put this one up in the air and take a good look at it, because one of the first things I want to do is make sure that it's solid and under all the, make sure everything's solid, because if we have any kind of problems, now's the best time to know, you know, if we're dealing with a rotted out car or not. So yeah, this one already got pre-tucked in the back end, so we're gonna have to straighten that out a little bit, but forging life fitness, okay? But we're gonna need to get that spare tire out of there somehow, and I don't know how we're gonna do that, because my skid steer is here and it's blocked in with this engine. But yeah, we got a engine in the way. But I think this one, I think what we're gonna do is strip her down and get it, get the standalone harness in. We're getting pretty good at this now, wouldn't you say? We're getting pretty fast and efficient at this, because
oh yeah,
this is the third one.
Yep, pretty soon we're going to have to start our own business.
Yeah, I think people are going to get the wrong idea that we're in the Toyota business now. Because there's going to be a collection of four of them so far. Well, there's three of them right now, but and they're all the same color. They're all that cream color. Like, was it gold, cream color, whatever you want to say, or whatever you want to call it. But, and once again, 14-inch tires. These are awesome 14-inch tires. Like, I could call up a customer right now and let them know that I've got these tires, the Firestones. But yeah, like, they even got the side nipples on them and everything, a whole bunch of meat. The other ones were snow tires, and they were awesome. But let's see here. I don't even see what size they are fast, but somewhere around here. But anyways, we're gonna be getting this one all stripped down and ready, and yeah, it looks like a good candidate. It looks pretty good so far, but I mean, it sounds pretty good too. But it's got a bad battery, so we gotta pull that out and get her charged up. So away she goes. Look at the smirk on his face. We got the standalone harness hooked up. I cut one wire too much, so I had to make do with what I had. This kind of pushed out. Now this is a little bit rotten in here, but we're gonna yank this out. We got a full-size spare tire. So the standalone harness was a little bit more complicated with an extra plug. There you go. We filled the garbage cans a few times tonight, but we got four empty dumpster cars, so just happy to hear this thing run again, because I think it was the airbag. I think it was the airbag is connected to a no start, either that or a ground, but yeah. Yeah, we got some cooling. Yeah, it's supposed to be tied into there, but I unplugged it. Yeah, it sounds good. So we got half the bolts off there for the header. Cut it and weld it and flip her upside down, so away she goes.